Hello again, good people of St. Martha. A few days ago at Daily Mass, toward the end of Mass, I told a story and a few people responded to it, and I thought I might share the story in this medium as well. The gospel that day was about how John the Baptist came, as it says in Matthew's gospel, neither eating nor drinking. And people said, well, he's possessed by a demon. And then the Lord comes eating and drinking, and people said, he's a drunkard and a glutton. He hangs out with tax collectors and sinners. We talked a little bit during the Mass about how easy it is to be negative. How with a little bit of intelligence, we can always find something negative to say about a person, about a situation. We hear it all the time in the public these days. Of course, we hear it in what passes for comedy these days. But at the end of Mass, it came to me to say this, and again, I'll share it now. I worked for a time in a place where there were about a dozen of us who had the exact same job. And in that situation, when that occurs, there's one person who is probably thought, at least by the bosses, to be perhaps the one who would be vulnerable if there was ever a reduction in force, as they say. And that individual, I asked him one day, I said, how you doing? He said, big smile on his face. He says, I'm still here. And I laughed at that. I mean, it was funny. I thought it was funny enough that I used it myself for a while. And people would say to me, in various settings, I'm like, how you doing? I said, I'm still here. And then I found I was bringing myself down doing that. So one day I just decided, without really realizing what I was doing, to make a conscious decision that, again, we're talking about banter here, not a real conversation, but in banter, when someone says, well, Mike, how you doing? I say, I'm doing great. So I decided to say that. And I have now for a number of years. But what I discovered was I lifted myself up when I did that. People say, how you doing? I'd say, I'm doing great. I felt better. And I began to see good things, because the next, if I said one more thing, it would be that the sun is shining or that everything's gone pretty well that day. How we talk, how we carry ourselves matters. We're conscious of lifting others up, trying to avoid bringing others down. What about ourselves? Let's lift ourselves up too. God loves us. If for no other reason than that, most days we're doing great. May God bless you.